Today I'm performing an LS injector swap on my Humper H3. I'll be swapping out the factory original fuel injectors with a flow rate of 29 pounds per hour to a set of late model truck LS injectors with a flow rate of 33 pounds per hour. If you're interested in the fuel tuning side of things, check out my video on HPtuners injector scaling. Let's get to it.
You have to pull these green tabs out, just kind of jiggle and give them a tug and they pop off. And then to remove the connector, there's a little tab here that you pull in, apply some pressure, and it just pops out. Injector connectors disconnected, as well as these harness holders. Go ahead and remove this entire injector harness. I'll bring it over to the workbench.
The connector type on these early LS truck injectors is mini-Delphi, while the late LS truck injectors have a EV6 connector type. To accommodate this swap, I'll be splicing in EV6 connectors into the existing wiring harness. To ensure integrity of this connection, I've made sure my wire is nice and clean. I'm soldering it together and also wrapping it in some heat shrink tubing to ensure it's nice and weathertight.
The first connections are looking pretty good. This is the first connector here. All soldered and sealed up.
Now I can rewrap the entire harness in some electrical tape to keep everything nice and tight. The old plastic wire loom was really tattered and destroyed, so I went ahead and replaced it with this fresh stuff. The plastic wire loom is really cheap, so I certainly suggest replacing this while you're in there. And after removing the old injectors, I can now install the new injectors. With the installation of the new LS injectors, I'm applying a bit of mineral oil to the O-rings to ensure no tearing as I'm installing.
I'll go ahead and reconnect the injector harness here, and then we can install the entire assembly onto the engine. And here's the harness. And with the O-rings lubricated with oil, I can go ahead and reinstall the rail onto the engine. There we go, I heard the click telling me that they're in. And now I'll torque the fuel injector rail bolts to 89 inch pounds.
Now I can reassemble according to the factory service manual. And there you have it. Early LS truck injectors to a late LS truck injector swap. Now it's time to tune. Check out my injector swap HPtuners video for more detail on how I do that. Thanks for tuning in, and be sure to check out our Patreon page if you want to play a bigger role in developing more H3 content. See you next time.